It's the very first breath when your head's been drowning underwater. And it's the lightness in the air when you're there.